European Commission President said that he told visiting Prime Minister Theresa May that this was a second chance, but there won't be a third one on Brexit vote. Speaking to the EU lawmakers in Strasbourg, Juncker said he hoped British lawmakers would vote for the Brexit withdrawal deal in Parliament on Tuesday. May faced continued opposition to her European Union divorce deal on Tuesday, despite announcing what she described as legally binding changes.